So I'm going to show you now how to hold the euphonium or the baritone. So bring the mouthpiece to your face, to your lips, and your right hand is going to go through the instrument with your first three fingers on the vowels. Your left hand is going to hug the instrument and bring it towards you.